the Przewalski's horse, because it is essentially an ice age animal, does very, very well in the cold weather. They tolerate the heat, but they much prefer being in colder temperatures. So when we come in after a big snow, they're typically out in the yard, ankle deep or belly deep in snow sometimes, and it doesn't bother them at all. They put on a very thick coat. By far, the winter is their favorite time because that's what they're made for.